Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. The shrink in my hand.